Hi beautiful people, today I will cook one of my favorite recipes, spaghetti with prawns with a special tomato sauce. All ingredients natural and fresh. What I love about this recipe that it's quite fast to prepare and everybody love it. Let's check the ingredients. Of course we have prawns, in this case large prawns, and I also like to buy the Jumbo King prawns. Then we need 2 cloves of garlic, half red onion, pimienta red and green, so spicy, rock salt. If you want to cook for real, you need extra virgin olive oil, a good one, mixed herbs, black pepper, and to do tagliatelle you need a good one directly from Italy. To do a good pasta you need a good pasta. And the king, thanks to my friends Marco and Andrea, so we have this special bottle to do a super tasty tomato sauce, salsa di pomodoro ciliegino, originally from Italy. In order to prepare the plates, then we have fresh leaves. First step, you cut in slices the red onion, you clean the 2 cloves of garlic, and then by pressing with the palm of your hands, you just release the flour, just like that. One, and you press. Fantastic. Second step, hot water, while it's boiling, we put inside all the prawns, the large prawns, and the Jumbo King prawns. Just for 5 minutes, not more. This is one of my idea variation. It's not really common, but I really like in order to pre-cook, and then we will do the tomato sauce. In the meantime, we put olive oil to do the soffritto. We have onion and the 2 cloves of garlic. Important, low fire. The onion and the garlic need to get cold, not burn. Super important. Okay, the soffritto is quite done, so let's shake our special pomodoro ciliegino bottle. Let's open it. And we put just 1/3, not all. Okay, in the meantime, we will dry our prawns. Then we will put all the tomato now. Soon after, we added some black pepper. Mixed herb. And the spicy chili. I like to use a scissor, then a knife. This is a whole technique of my mother. Okay, let's mix. Low fire and give time to the tomato to be perfectly cooked. It's arrived the time for our prawns. You just put all in and you keep stirring. Let low fire and give time to the magic to happen. While the sauce with the prawns are slowly cooking, we boil again water in order to cook our pasta, our fettuccine, and we salt. We put some natural rock salt. Let's put our fettuccine. Perfetto. Fettuccine, like all pasta, it's only al dente. So cooking time 10 minutes,
means that we have to cook 9 minutes and 30 seconds. Also a little bit less, al dente. In 9 minutes 30 seconds, the fettuccine, they will be perfectly cooked. We take 2 scoops of the boiled water and we will put in the sauce. You will understand why right now. We try the pasta. Voila! It's dry and we put directly in the tomato sauce. And we will cook for the last 1 minute. Fettuccine will take all the tomato sauce with prawns. Delicious, guys. The smell is amazing. Just give 1 minute more. And ready to go on the plate. Final touch, some fresh leaves on basilico on top. And we are ready to eat. Salute, buon appetito. I have to admit that I'm very, very satisfied. It's delicious and I will not change anything. Or maybe I will add something. Yes, tonight I'm lucky, I have ricotta salata. Also, if it's not really common to put cheese on a fettuccine, shrimps, prawns, but you can never go wrong with some ricotta salata on top. And now I think that my plate is perfect. Thank you, ciao.